On a subway platform, a homeless person stops and asks me for 20 cents. I hardly see him at all. I stare in space. I'm adrift. I lose my place. There is just one thought my mind will allow. Where are you now? In every window I pass reflected in the glass is a vacant pair of eyes that sit in a head that nods and talks as the body dumbly walks and the question creases deep in the brow. Where are you now? Now it's 8 a.m. Are you getting out of bed? It's 8:15. Are you standing by the stove? It's 9:05. Are you putting on your tie? Are the curtains still blowing in your bedroom window? Our bedroom window. In every tick of the clock on every city block, in the roar of trains that pass me by on the platform here, designed for the loveless and their kind, I'd forget you if I only knew how. Where are you now?